so aggressive.
All right, here we have a 57 Chevrolet four-door with 4,700 and change original miles on it. Must have been sold new to Jim Pearl Chevy in Vienna, Illinois. Car is immaculate. This is all original paint. It looks incredible. There are a couple thin spots as you'd expect, actually. Surprisingly, none visible on the roof. Small one here. The passenger fender, it's really hard to tell. Another small one there on the hood. But otherwise, it shows incredibly nice. The chrome's beautiful. Interior is perfect, as you'd expect. See, the odometer shows, so you can get in there, 47.75. We put about 20 miles on it today. It's beautiful inside. It smells new old. It's incredible. Still got the visor pamphlets on it. Super duper clean. Take a look at the VIN. Maybe if we get a read on it. The original tires come with it. They're actually in the trunk. Figure driving on old tires like that, not a great idea. So they replace so you can drive it if you'd so please. Again, it's incredibly original. It's all just 4,700 miles. Fires right up, drives. I don't know if that body tag's gonna be legible or not, but there it is.
The original jack spare.